Hi guys, now I'm going to take you through New Hampshire and into Maine, where we camped at Patton Pond. First we went through Kittery, where Lori Dorr is from, and she was all excited about that. But now this is the site from our camper on Patton Pond. We just loved it up in Maine. It was just gorgeous landscape and so much openness. We went to Bahaba. We took a train ride through Ellsworth and we went whale watching with our friends the Nearies. So all of that is going to be here. This is Bahaba. This is where we went on the whale watch and we saw lots of whales. And that's kind of self-explanatory. I'm not going to narrate this whole video because there's videos in here with sound and I want you to be able to hear that. You'll get to see the bridge tower, which there's only four in the world and only two of them allow people up. The other one is in Thailand and this one is the largest one. So you'll get to see that. If you want any more information on any of it, like you want to read the plaques and things, just let me know and I can send them to you. Okay, enjoy. Talk to you soon.
are 1948 General Electric built 70-ton diesel electric locomotive, number 54. Our passenger cars consist of a restored 1915 Delaware, Lackawanna, and Western passenger car, number 123, the Union River. The open air car, number 124, a former long transport car, converted by the Belfast and Moosehead Lake Railroad passenger service. Code 155, requires us to stop and send a flag bearer, and then we'll proceed on our way. Our first stop is right here at Main Street. Our travels today will first head westward to the Ellsworth Falls area. Then after the engine moves to the opposite end of the train.
Yeah, there is a, they do make beer around the island. Yep. I think they're making beer everywhere now.
Say hi, Papa.
Hi, Papa.
Hi, Zachary. Hi, Bradley. Hi, Lexi. Zelda and Sophie.
And of course the parents too.
And what about Sterling and his parents? And then we have Kayla and Savannah and Andrew too.
Anyway, we're on a train ride in Maine. Hope you're having fun too.
We love you. Bye.
Here comes the brakeman, right. Brakeman on the train today. His dad used to be an engineer on this locomotive.